I don't take much pleasure in this.
Then let me go.
That depends on you.
Aisha doesn't care that I'm stopping by, does she?
Fuck no. Aisha doesn't go out much. She loves company.
You're gonna kill me, aren't you?
If you're calm, help us find the money, and do what I say, I give you my word you will live.
Is you home?
In that ambulance so long. Johnny's hurt. I need a pickup now.
Hang tight, I'm coming.
Fine, Johnny.
I could save you.
Man, he's not looking good.
No shit. Just get us to the hospital.
Thank you.
Can't touch her. I'm so sorry. Where are you going, Ish? Stay away from her.
That right there? That was nice.
He can't touch her.
Nice driving. Johnny, you're gonna be fine.
Gotta save Ish.
Pierce, listen up. Johnny got laid out by one of the Ronin.
That mean I get a promotion?
Don't get too excited, asshole. Gad'll be back up in no time.
Yo, that came out wrong.
Just shut up and listen. Gat was looking into a Japanese crime boss called Akuji. This guy's coming to town soon and I want to know when.
Got it.
Don't fuck this up, Pierce. I'm not in a good mood.
I got your back.
I've got better things to do than fuck your stuff.
Watch it!
Thank you.
clothes make the man?
You look like you're in serious trouble.
You jumped in front of the car a while back. Someone had a few apple teenies too.
Damn it!
What's your problem?
Aren't you supposed to be dead?
I've been waiting to show you what I can do. I got your back.
So, if you didn't call me, then who did?
So check it out. You're looking at the Old Toy Institute for Science and Innovation, but the place isn't all Jacob's Ladder and irrigation shit. In the center of it all is a bunch of servers that run the Ronin's Web porn ring. Those assholes are making serious bank off their sites. So if you can take those bad boys out, the Ronin are definitely gonna be hurting.
These gangs have no idea who they're dealing with.
Taking out them sons of
Sodom. Wait, run away! Run away!
You shy? Come back!
Huh?
He is gonna accept the coming rock.
Move!
Hello?
I'm okay, sure. I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm getting out of here.
Fighting is so 80s, man.
Thank you.
looks like the Ronin are setting up shop for some deal. I don't know who or what they moving yet, but judging by the amount of security they set up, something big is definitely going down. You're gonna have to take out two sets of guards before you can get a visual on the pier. If I were you, I'd use a sniper rifle to drop those bitches from as far away as possible.
Do I gotta kill?
Gonna quit wasting my time.